What is going on, guys? We are at the Face House. Today we are doing a blindfolded drawing challenge. We're gonna be drawing five different things. We're gonna see who is the most artistic and who can just draw the best, I guess. We're gonna be wearing blindfolds and yeah.
Artsy.
Okay, first picture we're drawing is a Face logo. We've all seen this for every day of our life for like 5 years, so.
Holy shit, man, I can phase up.
Blindfolded Face logo, here we go. Okay.
Here we go.
I honestly think
mine's lit as shit.
Use a brain.
I don't know.
Is everyone done with the
Yeah, we did it. Let's go. All
right, so next up is a large-breasted naked lady.
Actually?
Yes.
Nice.
And the next word we're drawing is Gucci Gang.
Okay, we got next.
All right, yo. Everybody draw a shark. Self-portrait. Holy shit.
Next.
Alright, so guys, the next one we're gonna do is a self-portrait.
Really bad. Fucking
myself. I don't know if I guess myself. Okay, we did it.
Are we taking our things off?
Which one are we showing first? Okay, which one do you show first?
I don't know, should I show the shark?
Yeah.
Whoa! Oh. It's not that bad, bro!
That's a pretty good shark.
Pretty good.
How did you do that?
I don't know, dude. Like, and this one too, I didn't know. I just kind of like winged it. Like, fuck, I lost it. Where do I go?
That's so lit. Yeah. That's an awesome shark.
Pretty good shark.
And then I picked...
Apex. Okay. Apex definitely cheated.
I swear to God, I didn't cheat.
Yes, it's not complete though, so I'm gonna give that a 4.
Gucci Gang.
Okay.
Like it.
That's okay, clean. I like that one.
Clean.
Some metal.
With the Gucci.
Some titties. Titties, y'all. It's pretty hot.
No, it looks like that Pokemon. That looks like that one Pokemon.
Oh,
it's the same guy!
That looks exactly like my portrait.
First up, we have the Face logo.
Okay,
all
right.
Face logo. All right, I like the
Did you get the line straight there? Did you cheat? That's pretty good. Why is this pretty like lined up?
Looks a bit
I like the effort. I like the effort.
Yeah, just like your head. Next up, we have the big-breasted woman.
Nice.
Holy shit. How do you know what those look
like? I got one of them. Oh no, there's one right there. Except we have Gucci Gang.
Okay.
Might be Love Do Cocaine.
Holy shit. Honestly, winner for doing the most.
That's actually credit right there. Good job.
Except we have the shark.
What the hell is
that? What is that? It says LA.
Holy shit.
It says LA.
It says LA. What the f is that?
There are sharks in LA.
That's not bad, right?
It's the ocean.
What are you thinking, bud?
Hey, I can't wait to see yours, okay? This is a self-portrait. Self-portrait.
You're a hashtag cute.
Where's the beard?
Oh, you're right, no beard.
Oh, damn.
I was drawing him.
That looks like your nephew.
Kind of.
That looks like Faye's baby.
I'm gonna start off with the shark.
Ah,
what do you guys think?
That looks like a Snapchat filter. Farted. The ghost. That looks like the ghost.
Okay, here's my Gucci Gang.
Gucci Gang?
Nice. Oh shit, I tried to make the Gucci logo right here, but it didn't work.
There's no way that's the Gucci logo.
I thought you were gonna write pop.
Oh, I think this is my big titted woman.
Whoa. Those are like B cups, bro.
Shut the camera.
I'm sorry, guys. I tried, man, but like, I tried to do the hair, and like, this was gonna be like, I don't know.
That's all good.
This is me. I gave myself a nose.
There you go.
Wow.
Honestly, not the big guy.
Big guy, dude, that's you.
And then if you flip it over, you got the Face logo.
Ooh.
Oh, okay.
Not too bad, right?
That's the thumbnail maker, though.
That's not that bad, right?
He's a creative director.
And then what else did we have?
That was it.
But I also wrote Narden.
Okay, guys. Let's see. So I'm gonna start off with my face. You know, I had to put the smile.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Always get the smile.
I couldn't think of anything else. I was like, I can't see exactly.
Is that supposed to be a face logo?
It's a shark.
Looks like an airplane.
Let me see. It does look like an airplane. I don't know where I was going. So I was like, you know what? Hey, stop fading, guys.
Ooh.
Gucci Gang, you know.
Whoa! Holy shit, man! Art.
Artistic.
Don't tell me that's the woman.
Yeah, it was the big breast. I didn't continue with the lady because I didn't know where I was gonna go.
You didn't want to make sick.
I let go of the mark and I was like,
they're
all right,
kind
I don't
of
know
saggy.
Where the rest, yeah.
They are kind
they're
of saggy.
Saggy. You know, but big breast.
Oh god, that is just completely butchered.
I didn't finish it.
Oh no.
Hey,
I just ripped that one up. Yeah, thank you. All right, next.
I'm gonna start backwards because like I think I did the worst on this one.
What is that?
That's supposed to be me.
What the fuck is that?
I don't know what the fuck happened, dude. I just messed up. I lost my angles. I lost my lines.
We expected so much more.
Yeah, I know.
That's
you
not.
See that's the beard?
A Picasso.
You see the beard?
It's a Picasso. Of
it's just the art. It's right abstract, there. Alex. Oh man, my shark is messed up too, dude.
Honestly, but I like the
it
form.
Looks like a dolphin.
I like the form, and you like you know, like through. You kind of like you gave just, this lit thing.
Yeah,
like,
that's nice.
That's
the tail,
a nice,
the tail
dude.
Looks nice.
That's a lit.
If you would have
honestly,
through,
hot sauce to you, buddy.
Finish it though.
All right, and then we got Gucci Gang.
Okay,
ooh.
I like.
Oh, that's
Gucci.
Nice. You have a nice Gucci Gang, I think.
No, I think Chao has a nice Gucci game with the money sign.
This is about to blow all you out
the font.
The font lit.
This font's nice.
What is this?
Is that your woman?
Titties.
I mean, like, what?
Alright. That's nothing, really.
You can either say it's an ass or titties. It doesn't matter.
Yeah,
I don't know about that one.
Oh, damn.
I have
what happened?
Don't tell me I had the best phase logo.
What do you mean? My phase logo was way nicer.
Mine's way nicer.
Your phase logo was ass.
Damn, I don't know what happened. I must have been like really just...
Yeah,
you guys ready for the best drawing?
Not really, honestly.
Save the best for last, guys. Let's see. So we're gonna start off with the phase logo.
Oh my god.
Wow. I thought mine was bad.
I tried it.
We did that mine.
Tried a few times out there, and then I was like, I'm gonna finish.
Dude, better than
not better than this.
It was my first one. Okay, so you gotta cut me some slack, but we're coming in hot here with the.
Holy shit!
That one's good.
That's Slenderman. Slenderman.
Look at how bad my.
Shit. She is bad.
Holy shit, she just got one massive trap. Oh god, man. I think this is Gucci
Gang. Gucci
Gang. That's
pretty
good, bro.
That's a good one.
Not
that's
bad.
A
I like
honestly, the Gucci
the
text is not gonna lie, buddy.
You guys know Gucci, how it, you know what it looks like.
A shark.
Alright. Holy shit.
We fucked up on the shark.
Yeah, that one. That way.
Up on the shark there,
man. Yeah, that's your all self-portrait. Right.
And then we got the self-portrait.
That's awesome. Dude, yo, editor and post there. Put, yay! That was lit.
I'm gonna have to vote for myself.
Yeah, that's Apex.
Apex won the self-portrait. Shark?
Shark?
Guys, Norden. Wait, have them vote too.
I feel like Norden won the
shark. I feel like Norden won the shark.
Norden won the shark.
Gucci Gang? I'm gonna go with this one.
Tommy?
Yeah.
Might be Lindsay Cocaine? No?
Yeah. I'm gonna go with the black.
Yeah, honestly,
we're at the black text.
I'm gonna vote for
gonna
black
text. Alex, because Alex looks the most like Gucci, like he has the text on that.
I'm gonna go for Alex too.
All right, he won. Congratulations.
Holy shit.
I'm gonna vote myself for the phase logo because it's the one that's completed.
Yeah,
honestly.
Alex, you do have
honestly,
to
yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. At least it's completed.
Yeah. Alex, yeah.
Yo, you got that one for sure.
And then the blue,
the bad
bad might have to go.
Come on.
And
look at me.
Alex got the, like,
Dude. She's
thick. I'm honestly
gonna
have to go with
Apex. You go
Apex.
She
has some fat tits.
She's pretty good. Look how disproportionate this girl is.
It's a big titty.
Take that one.
Disproportionate.
Yeah.
Does look like a bird.
Yeah.
I won.
Like an angry bird.
Rain won. Adapt won. Nikon won.
So loser and loser.
There you have it, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. This was honestly kind of fun. Shout out to Apex. He won the most, obviously. We hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please smash that like button, and we'll see you guys in the next one. Later.
Later.